We're heading out. Not much else. Take an airplane back and then we're home. Peace out, guys.
Just when you thought it was over.
Hi, I'm Jacob Christiansen. Welcome to Coloradically Living.
Every day is a new dream. You got everything to lose. Every late night makes me lose my mind a little more. It's been a long 4 weeks in the city, trying to teach myself to fly. Hoping one day you'll be bowling with me. Now you're gone. What would you do if your world came tumbling down? Tumbling down.
That I haven't given much context for why I am going to Colorado once again. And the answer for that is because I am going to visit the University of Colorado Boulder because I was accepted into their college. So I thought, why not bring the GoPro along too? Who knows what we're gonna see. I'm going to be staying with my grandfather again because his house is about an hour outside of the campus. And then on Saturday, today is Wednesday, on Saturday I'm going to be taking the campus tour. So I'm just going to be chilling out for a little bit. Anyway, I'm going to get back to watching movies and relaxing because there's going to be a lot of work later on for me.
Airport and the local time here is 7:20.
So I'm not really sure where I left off, but I made it to Grandpa's house, and tomorrow, well, today's Friday, I got here on Wednesday night, technically Thursday morning, but tomorrow I'm going to the Colorado University, or University of Colorado Boulder, accepted student day. Anyway, I'll see you all whenever I pick up the camera next time. It's kind of how these videos work.
I love it when my feet don't touch the ground, touch the ground. Don't wanna let these colors fade, kaleidoscopes inside my head. Just wanna feel like this, just wanna feel like this forever.
Check out Colorado Boulder. I'm not sure how well you can see me or hear me or whatever. It's a short trip, super fun. Glad I got to go. But there's not really much else just besides visiting the campus that I did. But I'm wearing a CU Boulder hat right now. Who knows, maybe I'll be going to Colorado Boulder. So this probably isn't the end of Coloradically Living. That's all for now. I'll talk to you guys later.
Just wanna feel like this forever.